The storm is coming. The scent of war swirls in the air. The Imperial throne lies empty, and three great alliances fight to claim it. Evil awakens. A long-vanished foe stirs. Those who would destroy Tamriel seek out dangers to their dark plot. And so death's long arm reaches out. It is the 582nd year of the Second Era. The drums of war are sounding. This is where our journey begins.
Thank you. Whoa there! Are you all right? The name's Lyris. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. Dead. Must have been the runt of the litter. Keep your weapon ready and stay sharp. This place is full of surprises. Keep moving. There are more Daedra on the way. Let's keep moving.
Keep moving. More guards are on the way.
Let's get out of here, my friend. The Prophet.
Greetings, Vestige. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. He must think you can help me. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in Cold Harbor. The Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. With any luck, that will buy us the time we need to free the Prophet. I've no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything. We should keep moving.
Brutality knows of your escape. Hurry!
The God of Schemes can see every part of Cold Harbor. We need to distract him.